Hello friends, I am Nikhil Ambule and I run a home tuition academy at Nagpur by the names of LS Academy of Success. And today we will be learning the circuit diagram of a doorbell with in and out indication. That is, if someone will push the bell of your house, he will get green or red signal accordingly whether you are inside or outside the house. So where do we need such kind of circuits? Suppose if we live in a flat system where doors are provided with the modern center lock system which doesn't indicate whether we are inside or outside the house. At such times, we need to use such circuitry to indicate whether we are inside or outside the house. So the accessories which we require in this circuit are bell, a push button, two lamps L1, L2 with green and red light, a two-way control switch, that's it. So let us begin the connection diagram of this circuit. So first of all, we will start with neutral as it is easy to connect neutral to accessories. Okay. Give neutral the push button, sorry, bell push. Loop it to the lamps. Okay, this is given to the lamp. Neutral is connected to both the accessories, all the three accessories. Now what with phase? Give phase to the push button and connect output terminal of phase with the buzzer and loop it with the incoming terminal of a two-way control switch and give the two connections or the two terminals of two-way switch to red and green lamp respectively. Now what will happen if you will place the switch in this position, that is, you are inside the house. This will be inside the house and these two lamps are outside the house. If someone will push this bell, the circuit is completed of bell push directly and the red or green lamp will indicate according to the position of switch. Suppose if the position of switch towards G, that is in, you will get the green light at the outside of the house as the circuit is connected in parallel. Two circuits are connected. Now if we'll turn the position to red, that is out, you will get the red signal at the outside. That means if someone is not knowing whether you are inside or outside the house, these two lamps will indicate the same. So that's how we have completed with the circuit diagram of doorbell with in and out indication. Thank you. Thanks for watching this video. Keep learning, keep sharing your knowledge. Thank you.